I'm standing on the corner of 17th and Washington Avenue, where earlier today, 20-year-old high school sophomore Joaquin Jackson was shot and killed in what appears to be a random act of senseless violence. Tonight, family and friends keep a silent vigil over the corner where Joaquin was slain, in remembrance of a life they say probably should have ended a little earlier.
You spend